Thank God for life. Welcome to Samira Z Fashion Channel. Today's tutorial is how to cut and sew circle flare, the easiest way to make a circle flare. I want to say a very big thank you to my old subscribers, and if this is your first time to my channel, you are highly welcome. Hit the subscribe button under my video to subscribe now and turn on notification bell to get notified when I upload a new video. You can share my videos with your friends and please comment, like. This will help my channel to grow. Please watch this video to the end.
We are making a circle dress today. As you can see, this is the fabric and it's unfolded. So this is it. It's the back side anyway. So this is it. So just for us to start the measurement, we start with the length. So this is the length. We mark. Since it's a circle dress, you'll just be doing it that circle, starting from your shoulder mark. You hold it and you mark for you not to shift. You continue marking. You mark. So this is our marking now. That is our length. So we've gotten that side of the circle. So now mark the neck. So I'm marking the neck. I'm marking 3. So to bring it down, I'm marking 3 also at the cleavage of the neck. It's a round neck that we need. I'm bringing it down. So I'm also marking the upper side again. Why I'm doing that is because we are cutting it together, like the front and the back. So this upper side that you are seeing now will be the back side of it. So now I'm trying to do the shoulder. So you mark from here, I'm bringing it down to 7 to get our armhole. So on that our armhole, that is where we will get our measurement for the bust. So when doing your bust, you divide it by 4. So the bust is 32 here. So 32 divided by 4, it will give you 8 plus your allowance, everything, just 1 inch, that is 9. So you curve from your armhole to your shoulder. So that is it. So your cutting is done. That is your measurement. So now we'll cut it out because it's not an as tight for you to cut. So done with the measurement. This is the next side. This is the ammo. This is the bust measurement, and you just bring it down because it's a free dress circle that we are trying to make out. So I'm cutting it. So that is it. Don't forget to slant your shoulder with 1/2 inch. So I'm cutting it. Watch my video and subscribe. Watch it and do it by yourself. That's why we are showing you the video. So I'm up and the neck side of it, that the back side, is what I'm cutting out now. I've cut it out. Don't forget to slant your shoulder, which I've done now. I've slanted it out. So you open it. You open this side. So we're done. Just for me, I want to remove this inside of it, that is the back side, and cut the front neck. So this is the front neck now that I'm cutting. Yes, done with the front neck. So we're done with the cutting. So this is how it will look like now. So this is our second. This is our second lot we are trying to make out. So as we have sewn it, this side will look. So this is it.
From today's tutorial, you can see that circle flare is not a difficult style for you to cut and sew. You can watch it again and understand it more. You can cut for yourself, your customers, your sisters, mom, aunties, friends. Try to always practice these styles after watching each tutorial. Please, after watching, remember to subscribe. Give my video a thumbs up, share, comment. This will go a long way for my channel to grow. My next video will be on how to cut and sew raffle dress. Keep a date with me. I love you guys. Thanks for always watching.